Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Bruce Feiler.
Nice to be with you.
Thank you for coming to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm so excited as I broadcast across America. I'm talking about something you all can be interested in. You know, figuring out your family tree, and just in time for Father's Day. And I've got expert Bruce Feiler. Bruce, we've got Father's Day coming up. I think that's a great idea.
Look, when you talk to dads, the number one thing they want is to spend time with their family. But what they secretly want is to be the center of attention, okay? Like, dads love jokes, right? Did you hear the rumor about butter? Oh, never mind, I won't spread it. They also love to tell stories. And what the internet has done is brought, you know, just really incredibly powerful new tools. And I've done this partnership with Ancestry because they have these two fantastic tools. The first thing you can do is that you can build your family tree. 100 million family trees have been built around the world. They have 20 billion records, the largest repository in the world. So you can see birth certificates, marriage certificates, concrete things that will make your story richer, make the children more interested in listening to them, and bring your family closer.
Okay, so your father yourself, what will this help keep make families closer?
Well, I've spent 15 years looking at this question almost exclusively. High-functioning families, happy families, have three things in common. Number one, they adapt all the time because things are changing all the time. Number three is that they go out and play, which sounds simple, but we often don't make time to do it. But the second is the one that I'm most passionate about, and that is that they talk a lot about what it means to be part of a family. There's incredibly compelling research out there that children who know more about their family history feel more confident and better capable of navigating the ups and downs in their lives. It's the number one predictor of a child's emotional well-being. So gathering these stories and then telling them and passing them on to the new generation is incredibly valuable, both for the teller and for the listener.
All right, so let me throw a wrench in it because I've got a poster on Facebook. They say, what if there are some things that are not comfortable in your family history? How do you do this?
Maybe your children will be the only children that I know who won't have uncomfortable things happen to them. You know, our instinct as parents is to protect our children, but the truth is we need to arm them for what happens in their lives, and that includes uncomfortable things. And when they know things about their family that's uncomfortable, that actually empowers them. This has actually been proven by incredibly compelling social science research. So let's just take, you know, if you use the other tool that Ancestry has, which is the DNA kit, you're going to know that you can find out where, you know, what country your family came from. You can watch the migration. Those were difficult paths. And when you tell those stories and when you have a visual representation of that story, when your child has something unpleasant or uncomfortable happen to them, they don't just think, oh, I saw on TV that someone can deal with a situation like that. They know that mama or dada or grandpa or great-grandpa dealt with the same thing. It's incredibly empowering, and it arms them to deal with the challenges in their own lives.
Bruce Feiler, as you guys may have known, he's written for numerous publications, including The New Yorker, Parade, and Gourmet magazine, and he's won 3 James Beard Awards. So this is a great topic to talk with him about and for you to get involved with. Bruce, any more advice for my audience as Father Day approaches?
Well, I think that we've been talking about Ancestry. I've done this partnership with them. They have these two tools, as I said earlier. They've got the Family Tree Builder, and they've got the DNA Kit, and the bonus, and I appreciate your asking, is that they put that on sale for Father's Day, so it's 40% off. You can get it for $59 through June 17th, not the $99. But the larger point is, use what the internet has brought to us. Use these two new tools and make your story better. It will make your family happier, and it will make everybody in your family happier.
And where to get these great tools once again?
Ancestry.com has them right there for you. Happy Father's Day, everybody.
Thank you for being my guest, Bruce.
My pleasure.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.